Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for the Halloween event, the Fish Monsters. And now we go back to Mudwater to do this quest, the Mudwater Dendro Spoon. So first we need to get 3 barks and put them in your backpack. So yeah, 3 and there is 5. So I'm not sure why this is 3 barks and here we got 5. But yeah, once again, what I'm going to do is get a very fat bottom rod. And I came to here, to this log. Because I throw in this log and I had right away 1 bark. So where do you need to go? If you don't know where it is. You need to come here. So to the Last Songs of Summer. And then you need to go here to the right. And let's have a look that I can get a couple of them more. I'm not sure, do I need now 3 or 5? Because I think that's yeah, we will see. I don't know. So just throw behind the log. It's very strange because you can do it like a couple of times. And you will get like 1 or 2 and then it stops. I'm not sure how that is possible because I still see the log and you just throw in the log. So you just throw it just behind it and you hope I got snagged now, I think. No, no. It can take some time. It can take some time. I got the impression that you need to have a little bit of luck too. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to clip this and I'm just going to speed up this process. Oh, there we go. But I think every time that you go to snag on a log, you get the bark. So that's not bad. Here a bark. So let's keep it. That's 2 of 2. And yeah, I forgot to clip, of course. So now I'm going to clip. Then we can just throw reel very fast. And I'm just going to do speed 4-2. I'm not sure that it has anything to do with the chance if you go higher in the speed. I think the moment that you throw in the water, that it already decides that you are going to get snagged or not. So, because now we got 2 again, and it's always the same. At 2, it stops for a brief moment. You guys can see it. Or it's my clipping that is not good, or my speed is too high. I'm going to try it for 1 minute more, guys, because you know what you need to do now. But you can do it, I think, with all the logs. You got a little bit further downstream. You got like a log 2. I got a bark there too. So I think that the clipping is not working. So let's do it back like this. Let's put the speed a little bit down. It's so strange, you know, that we need to do this stuff. It's so strange. Can we do it on that one? Let's have a look. Oh, oh, oh. Is the magic happening? Okay. No, the magic is not happening. So I was a little bit excited for a brief moment, but it was a branch. But I'm going to do this a little bit more, guys, and then I'm going to try to get that that fish that we need here. Okay, guys, so I got here the dendrofin fish. So, yeah, he looks very strange in my opinion. So, that's how you need to do it, guys. You just saw the catch. So, what do you need to watch if you come for this fish? So, you guys already read it the moment that I started. You need to be in the middle of the day. So, the middle of the day is noon most of the time for the most people. And let me have a look. What was it again? Is it this one here? So they are saying it. The monster eats only in the middle of the day and night for 1 hour only. So I started at noon on a sunny day because I already tried a cloudy day. I didn't get a bite, so I'm not really sure that you can do it every day. But it takes some time. It took me 1.5 hours in game. So where I am at the moment, I'm here in the Pike Challenge. And you spawn over here, I think. And then you just need to go to the left. And you guys saw the cast where I need to cast. I will show you guys my setup. It's still the best caster from the start. So best caster 220 NA, Consular 3500p, Fluoro 0.4, and the Dendro Spoon, of course, that you got with the bark. Yeah, that was number. I'm not sure how many that I still need to do. I still need to do a lot, it seems, like seven. So I'm going back to Falcon because I think I got my eggs back. It can take some time. It's possible I do Emerald first because I can now fish freely and record freely because my son is just to sleep. So that makes life a little bit easier. But that was it for this fish, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun with the Halloween event. Another thing that I saw is in special you got the mounts of the fish. So maybe if we got them all, there is maybe still something special that we can do at the end. So I got the impression that if we got all the fish monster, that it's going to activate a certain quest. And yeah, I'm a little bit curious what it's going to be. Don't post it, please, under this video for guys that beta tested it, because I want to yeah, be surprised. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.